So, we are having a bit of a dilemma because I've got rather a lot of beads and I keep making things. I keep wanting more beads and I want more beads and more beads. And you see some of the other design, you think, oh, I've got to try that, got to try that. And then you just think to yourself, oh, this is awful. What am I going to do? So, anyway, I thought I'd show you some of these because this is really cute. This one. And I did another green one in the same sort of thing. And now I'm doing a light coloured one, but this is a slightly different. I've added some more seed beads in between there. And then that's the Nepalese flower design. Very loose piece of beadwork that. It's meant so it flows nicely, and it does. It's lovely. It's one I did years ago. Needs a new battery in the watch. Seems to have stopped. I absolutely love that design. Anyway, and then I've got another one I've started. So I've started that. Oh, so much thread everywhere. This is getting quite tangly. To untangle it. Oh no, that's all finished, that one. I did have a started one. What have I done with it? Oh no, I've lost it. Well, that was a stupid thing to do. That's a bit worrying actually, because I had just now. I bet it's on here somewhere. It's caught up on one of these. There's the needle. There we go. Found it. Tried to get caught up elsewhere. And there's another one started. So sew that one all together. But I found this pattern. I rather like this. And that's called brick stitch. So you do a line of brick stitch. I like these transparent beads. They're Toho beads. And then you sew crystals on the top. And you sew them slightly different angle on each line so that they sit very snugly. And they're not in a one line, but they sit snugly and make a sort of like zigzag pattern, which I love. It's the first time I've ever done that particular sort of design, pattern, whatever you call it. Very simple, very nice. And then you have a little crystal on the end. Love that crystal on the end. Such a pretty crystal. Don't think the colour on this camera is as good as it looks in real life. Doesn't do it justice. And you do a little loop on the other end, you make a loop. I like that. I like doing those. I used to do them like that, and I seem to have got lazy and put clasps on. So I'm gonna have to go back to doing loops because I think they're actually nicer. And if you've got an allergy to metals, they are perfect, but I'm gonna have to do some more of these. So the dilemma now is, which is why I'm actually doing this, is because I'm trying to persuade myself I do not need to do any more colours and buy more crystals. Because I haven't got any more crystals this size. So I really don't need any more, do I? I like to see a thread. I see a thread. I do, there's a thread. Oh, there's a thread poking out. So, do I buy more of these crystals? I do, I want more crystals. Make some more of that design. That particular pattern's nice and it feels nice on as well. It's very comfortable on, which is nice because it's a nice, it's not heavy, but it's not too light either because I hate really light ones that feel like nothing. Because you don't know you're wearing them, do you? And you think you've lost them and my jar lose things all the time. Sparkly crystals. Love sparkly crystals. Yum, yum, yum. Anyway, I will persuade myself not to buy any more. I don't know if I can get any more crystals like that either. It's a nice size. It's a very pretty one, actually. If we can get the light on it right. The light in here is terrible. Anyway, done.